Thank you very much, everybody.
Thanks, guys. Thank
you. Oh! I'm sorry, it's me. I just have one more thing. Two senior members of your staff have recently resigned amid allegations of domestic violence, including Rob Porter, who's been accused by two ex-wives and one ex-girlfriend, all who say he abused them. Do you have a comment on his departure?
I found out about it recently, and I was surprised by it. But we certainly wish him well. It's a obviously tough time.
For his victims?
For him. He did a very good job when he was in the White House.
Quick question. Many people are concerned that you are so quick to defend your friends and allies, alleged perpetrators of physical assault and sexual misconduct, because you yourself have been accused by multiple women and that you're just priming your base for when the time inevitably comes that you are finally brought to justice. Is that true? He wanted to know.
As you probably know, he says he's innocent. And I think you have to remember that. He said very strongly yesterday that he's innocent. So you'll have to talk to him about that. But we absolutely wish him well. Very good job.
Sometimes it's hard to be a leader.
Remember that. He said very strongly yesterday that he's innocent.
You can't be bad. Not get caught.
Tonight, the President of the United States stands accused of sexual misconduct.
Your friends are awful.
Sexual harassment at Fox News.
Vile and unlawful.
Moore might have been banned from a local mall.
But they're your friends, and, like, so what?
The President has a track record of defending men accused of abuse or harassment.
I'm a loyal person.
You're caught between a rock and, well, your hard place.
Some of the women that are complaining, I know how much he's helped them.
They've done stuff they're not supposed to do.
One of President Trump's top aides has resigned after
allegations of domestic abuse.
Ooh, but don't you scold them for being sleazy old men. Because after all, dear, so are you.
We wish him well.
He's a good person.
It's a total setup.
Stand by your man. Send out a tweet. Defend him. And when he's wrong, commend him. Cause you've got daddy issues. Stand by your man. Your master plan.
He totally denies it. He says it didn't happen. You have to listen to him also.
Stand by your man.
Just out of curiosity, what are your thoughts on Harvey Weinstein?
As you probably know, he says he's innocent.
How about Bill Cosby?
He's innocent.
What do you think of Adolf Hitler?
Hopefully he will have a great career ahead of him.
Genghis Khan?
He's innocent.
O.J. Simpson?
He's innocent.
What about Gargamel from the Smurfs?
We absolutely wish him well.
Mel Gibson?
He's innocent.
Jack the Ripper?
He's innocent.
Stand by your man and make yourself the victim. And then when they convict him, and bitches. Stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep acting like a garbage can.
We wish him well.
He's a good person.
It's a total setup.
Stand
but we certainly wish him well.
By your